since I first moved to Houston, he's been the most revered of all the guitar heroes.